3, 2, 1. Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Curtis, aka Game Hero, and welcome to a different kind of video. As you can tell, there's no face cam or background. The reason for that being this. Yeah, I'm finally playing Switch games. Been meaning to get around to it for a while, but as you can tell, Switch Lite. It's not video output capable. It doesn't have that capabilities. But I do have a Pro controller, so that helps out with being able to play. So that being said, let's actually turn to volume. And let's get into Bowser's Fury, which is what I've been really excited for. Also, you can see everything behind me. I guess we kind of have a face cam, in a way. But you can see the little, tiny little tripod I've got. Yeah, this is gonna be a little bit of a shorter video. And while I have already seen the cutscene, I've seen a couple of other YouTubers play this. I'm not gonna skip over it because I do like it. Like, it's actually really cool. Hello there. And down he goes. That got really weird for a second there. Man, in case you're wondering how I'm playing this, it's kind of obvious. I'm just looking at my phone screen. Okay. I love that Fury Bowser. Yeah, I'm gonna be kind of speedrunning this somewhat. Maybe because the space on my phone is not the best. That being said, I do want to get an actual camera I could use at some point. Which, actually, we do have a proper camera. I just don't know if it still works. Father. Does this still work? And would I be able to use it for this?
No, you shouldn't use it. I think it works, but it's so early.
Maybe I just need to get an actual camera at some point. That way I don't have to use my phone. And
these days are better than most times.
Not this phone. He's doing such weird stuff to the lighting. I love that. I already know about those cutscenes. Yes, I know. Bowser became a Fury Bowser. If you want to read it, you can go ahead and pause. Alright, look. Do I really trust you or no? I never ask you for help. Never ever. I don't do anything to help my dad, so please help me. I'll go with a little help. Yeah, I'm gonna try to convince my brother to join me for this one of these days. Yep. The controls are a little weird, but it doesn't surprise me too much, to be honest. Honestly, I may just end up cutting out bits and pieces of this. Then I'm gonna check this out. Our first cat shine. Let's go! Okay. About all this. Again, if you want to read it, you can go ahead and pause the video as needed. And then, yeah. I do really like this. Like, it's really well done. So I might turn the camera back on, but I might start recording again once I get to a Bowser fight. Although I'll have to make that a new video. Pinpoint precision. And just like that, I already have three shines. Or whatever they call it. Good, let's snapshot the camera. Oh, that's Amiibo. Oh, so I actually discovered that on accident. Okay. I try to get one more chance right before this ends, but I am gonna have to end it here. So, yeah. With that being said, we already got four. That's really good. So, yeah. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, definitely smash that like button, subscribe, turn on notifications. I hope you all have a safe and fantastic rest of your day. And I'll start it off with this next video.